around the corner. I'll take it. I'm supposed to call her too right now.
So busy.
Happy Halloween. Is it though? Is it happy? It's not a party tonight. It's not a party. Let's all get drunk.
Sounds like Halloween.
Let's get drunk and like throw eggs at people.
That kind of... You're speaking my language, Pastor.
Oh, you have no idea.
Get drunk and throw stuff.
Just, this is what we'll do. We'll get drunk and we'll go up onto the dunes over above Jericho Turnpike and we'll hurl eggs, but we gotta get a like a water balloon catapult or something because it's about 100 yards.
Yeah, it's, I think it's even bigger.
Yeah. See if we hit a couple cop cars.
Yeah, oh yeah. While we're at it, maybe we can try and knock some bicyclists off their bike.
Dude, a bunch of kids tried to do that to me at Halloween when I was like 17 years old. I was cruising to my friend's house. This whole gang of kids with like socks filled with flour and eggs. And like this one kid tossed a huge bag of, I don't know what it was. Maybe it was a school bag or something because it was like right after school. And they were trying to knock me off my bike to take it because I had this really nice, it was called a Predator. It's a GT Predator. And I built it myself. It was a pretty cool bike. And yeah, so these kids were trying to take me out. And they ended up getting my friend. One kid tries to throw a stick in my tire, like in my spokes. I jumped over the stick because I used to be pretty good on BMX bikes. And then the other kid throws the bag at my head, and I ducked, and it went right over my head. And I just continued to ride, and I get all the way down the street, and I do like one of these like 1 foot plant skid stops, and like I go to taunt them, and thinking my friend's gonna be like right behind me, but no, he's completely surrounded by them, getting the crap beat out of him with flower socks and stuff like that. And the reason he did, because he had a flower sock too. And he tried to like spin it up, like he was gonna ride through them with his flower sock spinning. And it ended up getting caught in his front spokes, and he had to stop and untangle his front spokes, and he got his ass kicked for it. I wrapped my flower sock tightly around my wrists and just powered through them with my BMX skills. Yo, 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 yo! What up? What up, what up? All right, cool, man. Feel free to come in. I'm armed. I'm not gonna shoot you. I'm not gonna shoot you. You can come in. No, no, yeah, come in, dude. I won't shoot you. I'll put my gun away. Come on in. Oh wow, he's dead. No, I'm not bragging. Well, don't say that because then I have to pull my gun back out. And that won't be nice. Yeah, I'm chilling. I'm just under the steps, just hanging out, crouched in the corner.
My bad. My mic was muted. My bad.
I'm good, man.
It's all good. My gun's away.
I put my gun away.
I won't shoot you. I won't shoot you.
In fact,
I've been around for a while, you know, been around the map like three times. I got a load of gear. If you need stuff, you come in and I can bandage you or whatever.
Take out
those zombies for you with my axe.
Give me that. Yeah, I got it.
All right, man.
Yeah, I don't know. They're really, they're working Russian electro vehicles.
Yeah.
That happens.
I just ran around taunting them and letting them waste all their ammo on me.
That's funny when people miss you like that.
Any interactions I've had so far is
people just run away from me because I have an MP5 and they usually just shit a brick and run.
Yo, what up?
Who's that?
Yeah.
Is this them?
What up, dude?
Yo!
I'm friendly! Don't do it! Oh, dude. I'm just gonna go hide in here. You guys can torch this out.
Oh my god!
I killed one guy, and the other guy came around the corner with a gun, and all these Russians came in. I just sprayed everybody.
There's like two friendly guys, and I was just like,
you all
die!
Oh, I just missed it on replay on stream. Bobby, did you see that?
What a way to go out, man! What a way to go out! That was so much fun!
That was great.
I sprayed a couple of them down.
Somebody's unconscious.
I knew that would happen. That's exactly what I wanted to happen too.
I was gonna hook that guy up too, until the other guy showed up.
Now they got an MP5. Oh, cool. Get to start over.
I gotta pull that highlight.
That was fun. So we got two little clips for today. I can start to make a YouTube channel now. Wow, somebody's mic is coming through. That's weird.
That was like worth it. I wonder if I could have infiltrated that group more. Probably.
I can hear them talking.
I can hear them talking about it. For some reason, like the mic came through it before I was in debug, like before you spawn, and I could hear them talking about it, and they were like, oh, it was probably, that was so worth it, man. I wonder if I could have infiltrated.